Okay, here we go. This is case number two of the third three-case break. 2016 Bowman Draft Jumbo. First case was pure fire. No joke. It's going to be hard to beat. Oh, is it almost bedtime? Tuning in to hear the soothing voice. Put you off to sleep. Okay, I'll do it like this. He just woke up from a nap. It's too shiny. Let's see it. Who is it going to be? Are we finally going to get an autograph of one of these guys? Is it going to be Will Benson again? Zach Collins to 99. Giant refractor. I don't know why they even made those. What's up, Kevin? White Whale. You guys want to get down on some super jumbo tonight? There's 14 left. Plenty of time to get it full. Well, Eric, I didn't do loans or IOUs, but credit card companies do. So, if you're good for it, then I'm sure they'd be happy to charge you a fee. Drink of Zen Masters. honestly, if I did that, it'd have to be a hell of a lot higher than an APR of 48.95%. I don't think about it. Dealing with essentially gambling. Gamblers. It'd have to be like a monthly percentage rate. I think that would be awesome. It would probably boost business. Because then they get the itch even more. Talking about it, being around it again. Oh, God. I can't, you guys banned him last night. Jeez. He just had to go and call Solier gay. Can't be doing that, man. That was like a gangsta mafia member. So was I. It was actually mildly entertaining, except for the link that he kept putting up. Anybody watch that? CJ Chatham, Base Auto. Orange, Francisco Mejia. 9 out of 25. Forrest Whitley, black paper for the black paper or for the paper parallel spot. It's kind of a boring spot, paper parallel. I thought it'd be more. Nick Niedert, blue. I guess it's not quite Bowman. Dakota Hudson, base auto. I don't know if I want a dyslexic accountant. Does that carry over into numbers, or is it just reading? Gotta save him for Bowman, dude. It's gonna be all the rage. Mets are gonna be expensive. Thank God he didn't go to a lame team like the Rangers with Russell Wilson. Nobody cared about Johnny Manziel when they did it with him. What do you think would be better? 5 5 box PYTs and random teams, or 20 box random or a 20 box player break auction? Gold Ronnie Dawson. Eight out of 50. Ben Bowden, base auto. Black paper, Corey Ray. There's gonna be more autos in those 20 boxes than there are in these three cases. Cole Reagans. Understand why they mess with stuff that works. If it works, don't mess with it. If you buy a company and they had something good, don't change it. Okay? I'm looking at you, Limited Football. Absolute Football. Playoff. Made some nice cards. You Yeah, I would prefer not to ever do 50 cases at once. Nolan Martinez. Mark Ecker. That would be, I mean, Derek Jeter went for $455. What's 50 divided by 3 times $455? Nobody gonna pay that, dude. Gold paper parallel of Dalton Jeffries. Anfernee Greer. Yeah, I don't think so. Maybe. But only for that spot. Matt Manning Green. Was the multiplier, Shane? Yeah. You can make it even. 48 or whatever. 45. 50 sounds better. So, like, if you bought, I don't know, Chris Sale for $20 in the three caser, would you pay $320 over 50? Probably not. Gavin Lux, that's where you'd lose all your money. There was a guy that tried to do that as like a business model. It didn't work. I think it was called Downtown Breaks. They were doing just giant case breaks of everything. Yeah, five cases isn't that bad. But that's a loser too. Five cases of Trinity. Riley Pint, refractor auto. Some well, refractor lines running through that one. Maybe it can rub out. I don't think so, though. Definitely not a 10 surface. If you're a grader, Carter Keyboom. Might want to keep that one out of the grade stack. The Bradley was chrome, purple chrome. If I don't specify that it is paper, then it is chrome. Purple, Luis Ortiz. Right on cue for that example. Thanks, big guy. Luis. Nick Lopez. Tom Glavine. How many are we still at? Oh, we're at 13 now. Nice. I think every 20 minutes somebody buys a spot. So by the time we're done with the break, we should be near full. So check it out. See if there's a team in there you like. Probably looking at maybe an hour and a half until that breaks. 2 hours. After the recap uploads, might have to drip off a couple teams. Will Benson. Cal Quantrill, purple. Oh, yeah, dude. Way cheaper. Way cheaper. It's it fits jam packed into a large flat rate box. So $39 free shipping on a full flat rate box of Bowman draft paper. That's huge. I was surprised they didn't fly out of there at 44. Blue Nolan Jones. Hey, dude, I like it. It works. Yeah, we're going to have to figure those mega fillers out tomorrow. Matt Manning. Heath Quinn Green paper for the paper parallel spot. Ronnie Dawson. Building a rainbow. Purple Ronnie Dawson this time. Khalil Lee. So what happened in football today other than Le'Veon Bell having 9 million yards? Nice. I never understood why they didn't feed him the rock. Guy's just a beast. He's one of those guys you do not want to tackle. He runs so hard. Russell Wilson threw 5 interceptions? Oh, wow. Seahawks are hard to figure out, man. I think what it boils down to is that they're just not that good. Yeah, but he did it in the open field. I saw a little clip of that. Who, Chris Harris? Or the chop blocker. He doesn't have to fool you. He has to fool the ref. I heard that. Did he tear his ACL? Rob. He's alive. How the hell are you? Year-end stuff again. Orange paper parallel Bo Bichette for the paper parallel spot. Here we go. Garrett Hampson, Blue Wave. /148/150. Giants pulled it out 10-7, huh? At least I picked one game right today. Matt Thaiss. Black paper for the paper parallel spot, Eric Lauer. Purple, Heath Quinn. Still flipping black gold, huh? Manny, or Mark Ecker, blue paper for the paper parallel spot. It probably moved because there's not a lot of it out there. Jake Fraley. Fraley? Purple. Right to Will Smith, base auto. Shane, I gotta tell you, brother, I really enjoy this conversation you're having with yourself. Anybody else want to maybe jump in? What do we got left? What teams are left? Chinese. What teams are left in Super Jumbo? Luis Ortiz, green paper. Paper parallel spot. Rockies? They should not be left. Padres? Really? Corey Ray. Refractor auto. Cardinals. Rays. Paper base. Padres. Rockies. These should not be left. Those are good teams. Bobby Dalbec. Gold paper, John Harris, paper parallel spot. It's to 50. Purple, Mickey Moniak. Yeah, I heard that too. Cal Quantrill. Base auto, pretty nice. Mike Gerber, black paper. Gold, Eric Fed to 50. Brendan Rodgers, black paper. These in the wrong stacks. Justin Dunn. Blue Anthony Banda, bunny ears photo. Corey Ray has been flying out today. Not great on the surface. Cal Quantrill, blue paper. Green Connor Capel to 99. So Shane, you're getting into you're in the playoffs for your team. We mixed it up this year. We did we played against teams, and then we also did where we played against the entire league. I ended up going 20-6. Wow, that's sick. Alex Kirilloff, orange auto. Camera work. Oh, my phone work. I've never played fantasy baseball before. Black paper, Bradley Zimmer. Dane Dunning, double D. Lucius Fox, blue. Cole Ragans, base auto. Phil Bickford, there he is. Purple. Is Ronnie Williams going to be any good? All right, that's it for the second case. Stop the recording. We'll fire up the third one.